Hello everyone, it's Carrie. I'm back with you for another workout video. This one is with TRX and it is being brought to you on behalf of UNC Wellness Centers. All right, get your TRX straps ready. I'm at mid-length. You might be a little bit shorter than mid-length if you're hooked up to a door frame because it might be a little lower. So approximately mid-length, back to your anchor. Arms extended forward at shoulder height with a little slight lean forward. Step forward, bend both knees, and press back. Alternate legs. Push down with the arms and feel the core muscles engage. Drawing the shoulder blades down towards the hips. Good. One more step. Step with that right leg, hold it. Take your right arm back and turn. Bring it up center. Take your left arm back, turn your head. Bring it up and step back. Step with the left foot. Open the left arm, rotate. Bring it up. Right arm back, rotate. Bring it up and step back. Good, open the arms to the side. Squeeze together, alternate legs. I am bending that back knee. Keeping those arms at about chest height. Two more. One more time. Good. Walking forward so my arms are at eye height. Lifting the arms and rocking forward. Holding that plank. Push it down and back. Inhale, lift it up. Pressing it down. Lift it up, hold it. Open the arms to a V. Squeeze them together. And press it down. Good, let's turn around. Standing straight, feet hip width apart, elbows low by your sides. Sit and stand. Loose grip on those TRX straps. Working the legs. Tailbone is long, abs are engaged. One more time. Step forward, lean back. Elbows pulled down and in. Palms face each other, low row. Eyes on your anchor point. Two more. Pull yourself up, right leg, big step back, heel up, lunge down and out. Loose hands. Come up, stay here, arms straight out front. Shift your weight to that front leg. Push down equally on the handles. Pushing your top heel to the back. Pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Left leg, big step back. Lunge down and up. Think about the back leg bending and straightening. The right one will do it all by itself. Two more. Good. Reach the arms forward. Lift the back leg. Find that balance. Think about squeezing those inner thighs together and lift that leg. Little pulses. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Quarter turn to your right. Hands by your side, low. Two more. Good. Turn around. Other side. Squat, reach in. Here we go. Up and away. Reach in and down. I'm lifting that inside heel and pivoting on the ball of the foot, turning shoulders, hips, and knee to the front. Two more. One more. Facing your anchor one more time. Leaning back, palms down. High row elbows up. Straight arms, stay here. Reverse plank. Drop your bottom to your heels. Roll in. Pull down, stand up. Extend your elbows, palms down. Drop your bottom to your heels. Roll yourself in and stand up. Working on that ankle mobility one more time. Good, hands in front. Feet wide, toes forward. Lunge into one leg, reach down forward, stand up. I want you to think about the straight leg pulling yourself up, rather than thinking about the bending, pushing, but just pull up, pulling up, feeling those inner thighs. Two more, and shake it out. That is our warm up. All right, let's get ready to work. We're gonna take our straps to full length, all the way down as low as they go. We're gonna start with our first set of chest press. So straps are coming over the shoulders. Backing up into a position for a push-up. Straps are 1 inch off the shoulders, so not high and not touching. All right, here we go. We're lowering 3, 2, 1, and push. Lower 3, 2, 1. Good, keep going. The farther forward you walk, the easier it is. The farther back you walk, the harder it is. You can take 1 foot in front for assistance. We've got 3, 2, and 1. Good. We're gonna step a little bit forward. Now I want you to squat down. Elbows are in by your sides. Heels are up, so you need your hands to be slightly in front of you. If they're behind you, you need to move your body back. Now extend your knees and come in. Extend your arms and come in. Rest. Front squat. Reach those arms. You're going into that plank every time. We have 2 and 1. Good. Walk forward, open those arms, little stretch. And come back. Hands are slightly lower than the shoulders. Now step forward with that left leg. Bring it in. Now turn your hands around, step back, and bring your hands forward. So forward, forward, rotating in the shoulders back. Left leg forward and back. And let's start to move a little faster. We've got 3, 2, and 1. And shake it out. All right, back to the beginning. We'll get the other side next time. Ready for those push-ups? Down 3, here we go. 3, 2, 1, push. And push. Slow descent. And push. Four more, down. 2, 3, push. Down, 2, 3. set. Here we go. Reach and extend and down. Pick up your pace. Heels are up the whole time. Elbows are in. Bend. Straighten the arms. Bend. Straighten the legs and arms together. Four, three, two, and one. Lock it up, stretch. Hands in front, right leg, step, arms up. Now, push the arms down, rotate palms forward. Here we go. Up, down, up. So we're using the other leg from last time. Four. Three. Two. And one. Awesome, shake it out. Good, let's take those straps short. All the way up to the top. All right, palms down. We're doing a high row, elbows wide, and release. Hold the other arm. extend. Pull wide. Find those right angles. Here we go. Make sure you're lifting those hands, pulling back with the forearms. Pull. Two more. Elbows down. Let's take that left heel forward. So take that seated squat. Now come up. Now push the left leg back, reach the right arm forward. Bring it all up, start again. Down, up, reach. Working at your own pace. That heel can stay on the floor as you squat, or you can elevate it into that pistol squat. Come on, get low. Work on that leg, right? midpoint or a little shorter. All right, biceps and opposing triceps. Here we go. I want you to start with your elbows bent and lifted in front of your shoulders. So your knuckles are pointing at your temples. Lean back, extend your arms. Pull your hands back up, leave your elbows where they are. As you progress, you'll walk forward to find the resistance you need. Do not drop your elbows. Take one foot back for a kickstand. If you feel it in your low back, or you need more assistance. right leg, reach right, center, step back, right leg reach, side bend. One more on this side and then change sides. Good, I'm switching to my right hand in those loops, step left. Side bend. Make sure you're bending that back knee. Last one. Nice work. All right, we're gonna go down to the floor. So I'm gonna pull those straps down. So I want the length of the strap if I stand next to it and I'm not touching it, that's important. I want the roller right below my knee, right below my kneecap. The strap, the loop is at the mid-calf. All right, folks. Lift, come on down. All right, we're gonna be lifting those hips, so pull the heels in. Lift the hips up, extend those legs, and pull them in. Pull. Pull. Four, put your bottom down if you want. Three, two, and one. Roll it up. Good, sit up nice and tall. Pull down on those heels, stretch those hamstrings. Good, let's take those feet up. And now what I want you to do is spin around. So your head is under the anchor. Hands are gonna be in the loops, head is down, legs at tabletop. So knees are over the hips. I want you to lower one heel from the hip and bring it up and lower the other. So that right angle of the knee is not gonna change. Push down on those arms. One more. Good. Now I want you to lower both heels. They might not go all the way to the floor because that might make you arch your back. And you're gonna pull up. So lower and lift. Inhale as they lower. Exhale as you lift. Pushing down on those arms. Working those arms too. Last one. Open those arms. Take those knees slightly to one side and squeeze it back to center. Over to the other side and squeeze. Don't go too far, you won't be able to come back. Rotate and squeeze to center. Using those obliques. Last one. Good, and sit up. All right, we're gonna go into our plank series. So if you don't want to plank with your feet up in the air, then feel free to do your planks on the mat. All right, we're gonna be putting our toes in. So if you know how to get onto your stomach with your feet in the cradles, go for it. My suggestion, the way I like to do it, is that I hold the foot cradles up so that the rollers are lower. I stick my toes up through those loops, and I cross one leg over the other and roll onto my stomach. All right, so reposition your body so that your feet are underneath your anchor. Bring your elbows in underneath your ribs. Get up onto those knees. We're about to go into that forearm plank. Push down your feet and lift. Hold it. Now if you want to advance it, push yourself back, pull yourself forward. Push yourself back and pull yourself forward. Two more. One more. Drop to those knees. Good, we're gonna come up onto our hands. The next plank is going to be a high plank. And then we're going to do a tuck. You're gonna be pulling your knees into your chest and try to lift your bottom up out of the way. So, push your feet down, find your plank. Pull in and press. Pull in and press. Get those knees to your chest, up. Three, two, and one. Good. All right, the next one we're gonna do is a twisted plank. So you're gonna come back
Find that forearm plank, twist, drop your hip. Lift your hip, drop your hip. Lift, drop. Three, two, and one, we're down. Good, take those feet out. We're going to flip onto our stomach. A little bit of back extension. Slide yourself back so that your arms are extended. Your hands are underneath your anchor. Toenail side down. Head down. We're going to lift your head and chest, pushing down with your hands and lower down. So abdominals are engaged. Relax your buttocks. Good. Now next time you come up, we're going to pull that right elbow. And down. Come up and pull that left elbow. And down. Let's alternate. Pulling right. Pulling left. Now let's look behind us. Pull right. Look back. Pull left, look back. Equal pressure downward in the hands. Two more. Good. All right, we're going to hover our head looking down. Lift your right leg. Down, lift your left leg. Right and left. Right, left. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release those straps. Push yourself back into child pose. And let's stand up. Final stretches. Let's pull those straps all the way up to the top. Feet slightly wider than your hips, toes forward, arms forward. Flat back, into the hips, push the arms forward. Chest comes down, we're stretching those shoulders and those hamstrings. Bend your knees, stand up. Good. Step backwards. Move a little bit. Drop your hips, lift your toes. You're making a V with your body, but it's not very deep. Push your toes down. Bend your right knee and rotate. Look under that left arm. Really twist and center. So it's like bend the left knee, straighten the right leg, twist. Look under that right arm, twist, center. Pull it up. Good. Stand side to the anchor. Hands on your head. Holding both rollers or both cradles, drop your hips away. And come on. Good, turn around. Drop your hips away. And face your back to your anchor. Walk forward, arms up, slightly behind you. Step back with your right leg, bend both knees, push your arms forward and get taller, stretching that back hip flexor. Push that back heel down, stretching the calf, pull the elbows down, lift the chest, push the arms up, left leg comes back, right leg steps forward, bend both knees, push your arms forward. Bring your pubic bone up, tuck your tail under. Hip flexor stretch in that back hip. Push that heel down. Pull the elbows down, lift the chest. Stretching those abdominals. Reach up, step back. Open your arms. A little more. Stretching that chest. Back up. Release your straps. Thank you, folks. That's our TRX class for today. I hope you got a great workout. Enjoy.
enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you soon.